Welcome back, everybody. It's a crisp morning here in Western New York, 26 degrees, and I'm set up in the shanty overlooking the food plot out here. I've already seen 7 deer so far, 2 little spikes, and some doe. I'm in a big doe contest with a neighbor, so I've got to, I'm going to be picky about the big doe I shoot. I want to shoot a big one, so the ones that I've seen this morning are all decent size, but nothing like huge. So we're going to keep our eyes peeled. It is a beautiful crisp morning out here with just a light layer of snow. Got some questions about my rifle. This is a Remington 700 chambered in 30-06. Got some custom work done to it. I got the bolt done by the polish knob, and I got the muzzle brake done by Shane. He's a gunsmith out in Kansas, a buddy of mine. This is just a cheap Amazon scope, nothing special. Shane did some trigger work for me too. It's really nice and smooth. It's an awesome rifle. It's shooting really, really good. That's going to do it on this morning's hunt. I think I ended up seeing like 7 deer, 2 little bucks, nothing that I was looking for. I really don't have anything fantastic over here. There's a couple giant 6-points that I'd like to just get out of here. So I certainly would let one of those have it once I get an opportunity. But I did want to mention Onyx is having a huge Black Friday sale. I'm going to put the link in the description, 40% off an elite membership, which is awesome. So if you guys are interested in that, there's no better time to get into that than right now. Tideway is having a big Black Friday sale as well. I'm going to put a link in the description to that. So take advantage of that stuff if you need anything. Tideway has a ton of stuff on their website. Lots of stuff that I use. They have a great trail camera, heated gloves. They have boots, waders, you name it, they got it. So we're going to head back. We're going to get some editing done, and then I got to get ready to go to Arizona. I'm going elk hunting with my brother-in-law in Arizona, so that's going to be a blast. See you on the next one, everybody.